special job today, haven't you? What's your job today?
The contest.
We're at the beginning of the match.
Yeah.
The players choose who's going to serve us and which end they're going to go. So, this is the coin, have a look at it. It's a bit bigger, it's a bit bigger than normal.
Do you get to toss the G-3 yourself?
Yes.
You practicing?
It's a bit bigger than the one. Fantastic. Are you looking forward to it? Yeah. Well, I think you'll do a fabulous job. It's going to be cheering you on. Yeah? Okay. Well, I hope you enjoy every moment of that. Yeah? Well done. Thank you so much for being here. Hello. Very nice to meet you.
Fantastic.
Yes. We've been watching you eagerly, haven't we, on the telly? This is Charlotte and George. We've watched you looking at your all girl and all boy kit as well. Because the children, when I've been playing at home, they've been sort of helping out. Learning from you guys, you do it so professionally, and having seen all the training. Have you enjoyed it? Yeah. Have you done it before? Is this your first year? Your first year? Yeah, it's such an experience, isn't it? And which courts have you been on? Maybe a few more years ago. The show course. Well done. There's a lot of training and dedication, so I hope you get some downtime. Hello. Very nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Very nice to meet you. Well done.
Thank you, yes. Yeah,
amazing, yeah, exactly, because we're coming to the end of the championships. It's extraordinary. So, this is George and Charlotte. Everyone here. How many girls are there?
477.
She's doing her last championships after many, many years.
What breed is she?
Yeah, something.